Where do you think he's from? Napoli?
After you.
Si.
Help snap those scrawny balls!
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Hey! Hold on! I have a question for you!
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could. But the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. Say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You don't want to talk, Signor Barbarigo? Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
Enough! We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please, no, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen! Ah!
What glory is
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace. Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Thank you.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you. What would make a man perform?
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll! Ezio! Watch out behind you! Do something! almost there!
Go, Leonardo. They are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Sembra pesante.
Die, man!
Well.
I'm sure he missed your heart.
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. you would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, only Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I... took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.